Greetings and good morning from Knoxville, Tennessee on Sunday, December 27th, 2020, 10:35 in the morning. This is Leo finishing his very small mouse as he is on a restricted diet. There you can see his epiglottis really well. That helps him breathe as he's eating. So he's starting to look a little more fit and trim. He eats every other week right now with weaned hopper small mice. I'm not sure what size it is. But he's still a little chunky. But gorgeous as ever. My other snakes are eating as well. Let's see, there's Ghost there. My northern pine, I don't want to disturb him too much. He's probably still eating. And there you can see the swallowing process. So I'll put his hide back over him. See if I can do this without it slipping out of my hands. And there you go. So have a great weekend, what's left of it, and a good New Year's coming up this Friday. We'll see you next time.